Hi, I'm Pastor Dury Thomas, the lead pastor here at Relevant Kingdom Center, an incredible church here on the island of Exuma, Bahamas. With beautiful blue sapphire waters everywhere, snow white sand, and wonderful people, God is doing an amazing work on this island through this gathering and through this movement. Exuma has a population just shy of about 6,000 people, yet there's so much opportunity to reach people that are far from God. With functional land and seaports, the island is a playground for the rich and the famous. It has been made popular recently by the phenomenon of the swimming pigs and its beautiful waters, of course. However, God is using Relevant Kingdom Center as a catalyst of revival from this palatial paradise. Some time ago, Shekinah Glory Island Ministries, led by Kevin and Carla Gagnon, decided that they wanted to plant churches in the island of the Bahamas. Of course, God led them to Exuma, Bahamas. And so they decided to be obedient, packed up their entire family, and they came and they followed God's will for their lives. And as a result of that journey, and years later, RKC has been making an incredible difference. And in a big way, we've seen ethnic, economical, racial, age, and religious barriers broken down through what God is doing here. Our vision at the church is to create a church that unchurch and de-church people love to attend. As a matter of fact, our mission is to creatively communicate the Word of God in a real and an irrelevant way to make disciples, develop leaders, and change lives. And we have been doing just that. In as little as 5 years, we've seen our gathering grow from just 45 persons to over 185 committed followers and members that call Relevant Kingdom Center their church home. As a matter of fact, God is still adding daily to the church those that are being saved. We've been able to invest over $20,000 into the community through our outreach events such as our Be Rich campaigns, through our Pull Up for a Full Up Gas giveaways, and our adoption of the Forest Primary School. And not only that, we've been able to put in thousands of volunteer hours serving the greater community in missions and outreach throughout this island, spreading God's love to people that are far from Him. We are seeing lives change. We are seeing people baptized. And man, listen, we know that God is going to continue to do greater things, because great things are definitely on the horizon for Relevant Kingdom Center. And we are committed to reaching beyond the island, because we believe Exuma is ripe for religious tourism, and we know that God wants to use us from this small island to be a catalyst of revival in a big way. We're not just going to reach out here in the Commonwealth of the Bahamas, but we believe that God's going to help us to reach out to nations around the world. As a result, we are active on social media platforms, and just last year alone, we've been able to impact hundreds of thousands of lives. Our live experiences, for example, on Facebook, our live streams on Facebook have over 77,000 views. That's 77,000 people that we've impacted last year just through our Facebook live streams. Our on-demand videos on Facebook have seen over 187,000 views. Our church online campus, we've seen over 1,700 lives impacted and over 25 salvations from that platform alone. Our YouTube channels have seen over 5,400 views, with our top countries being the Bahamas, Canada, the United States, the United Kingdom, and Jamaica. The impact is truly felt, and we have seen hundreds of visitors come to this island and be a part of what God is doing here at Relevant Kingdom Center, as well as online partners that give to help us fulfill the vision and the mission of this church. As we seek to do even greater things and expand, not just here in the Bahamas, but in the United States of America, God has raised up a full-time campus pastor, Pastor Carson Gray and his wife Ashley Gray, to help us to further the vision of RKC Bahamas as we seek and endeavor to spread this good news and our mission and our vision in parts of the United States as well. One of the reasons that we've decided to do this is because we believe that God's calling us to extend His arm and to expand the kingdom right here from the island of Exuma. See, we are big thinkers. We are bet the farm risk takers. We will never insult God with small thinking and small talking, because we believe that the God of the vision is the God of the provision, and we allow our faith to rule over our affairs. We want to see lives continually impacted by God's love, and we want to do anything short of sin to reach those that God has called us to reach. We have declared this year to be our year of restoration and fulfilled dreams, and we know the God of the vision will be the God of the provision. So we invite you to pray with us, partner with us, join us, and be a part of a great movement. We don't have to do this. We get to do this. So Relevant Kingdom Center, I want you to look up, because greater things are yet to come. And I'm glad that God decided to use us to be a part of what He's doing in this season.